RealReal reported earnings February 29th. Price gapped up initially 45%, retraced. Back to 38%, and then start going back up. So pre-market, you can see a nice cup handle here into the open. Initial pull down, goes back up, stays above, almost above the prior pre-market high, is right here, so able to go past it at 8:30, post back to support. And then it's above the VWAP and continues higher following the 21 EMA. It's a 5 minute. So following so it was up 33% during the market, and then we can see a small pullback pre-market and right back at it goes. Pushes above prior day high. Post back to prior day high at 9 o'clock. This is like the oops reversal type of candlestick. Down, down, and straight up, back up above this right here, and then continue higher. Above VWAP, post back to VWAP. And then it goes to the daily high. Next day, same thing, post back a tiny bit. Right in the beginning, right at open, drops down a tiny bit to pre-market low and post back up, breaks above all time prior day high. Stopping until bam right here breaks. So 1, 2 day, 3 day. Now starting to roll over. So the next day, tries to go even higher, pre-market, or even this post-market, this aftermarket. Try again, gets rejected. Real hard. Next day, trying again. That the volume, so increase volume, the drop is on lower volume. And then increase volume again on the way up. And then it tries again, but post back and post back. Tries again, post back. Then this is the cup. I think this was put back to this is the 68 percentile, 68%. And then this is the 200 EMA on a 5 minute. It follows it pretty nicely. Choppy, up and down. Finally, right here, it start breaking it again. Down to party day low, gets rejected. Post really high up. And find support from party day high. And then goes really high up, and then gets rejected again, but finds support. Finds support at the this is the 21 EMA, and also prior highs, goes above this, so you would buy in maybe like around here. So that's the reversal, and then goes back up. Let's see the 1 hour. Cup handle. Goes back to prior highs. Gets rejected again. Goes back down to the prior low, finds support, so low, Maybe if you draw the line here, it's not good. Gets broken again. Back down. Try again, gets broken down, try again. Now it's higher high right here, slightly higher high. Breaks this low area, comes back to it, and now above. Yeah, well, this one didn't come back to it. A very hot, very strong break versus here is like maybe multiple times testing, because this is the first pullback, so that's why it's so strong. This is the second pullback, so it takes a little bit more time to develop. And also, if you draw this, it takes some time to break out of this downtrend. I did pull back to this downtrend and then found support. Okay, so that was the W, and then what happened? Let's see, let's get out of the on demand. So once it broke out, it did go even higher. Gets rejected again, post back to support again. So they go higher with this part. Didn't last too long, but broke support here. Who knows what it's gonna do now?